I've been trying to write songs since I was 4 years old.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I used to sit in the window of my house and make up songs, you know, about anything, leaves, tree, birds, whatever it was.
To write a song, you have to be inspired that someone's going to do a great performance on it.
Yeah.
When you started out at Motown with your early hits, were you thinking of anything particular about who you wanted to reach?
I was fortunate enough to meet Barry before he started Motown, you know. And he said, we're going to make music for the world. We're going to make music for everybody.
We put this together. It's not about whether it's R&B or rock or pop or country. It's all music, right?
It's music,
it's
man.
Songs. Because that's what I grew up listening to, my AM radio and music, just
yeah,
music.
Yeah.
Not this format, that format. So for me to write songs with you has been one of the biggest honors of my life.
So that's been a great thrill for me, too.
Your songs have stories, you know. That's the thing is I Lied has such an amazing story
to it. Well, I hope so, David, because I tell you this all the time, man. I want to write a song, man, and if we had written that song 50 years ago, it would have meant something to people. And right now, it's going to mean something to people. And in 2075, it's going to mean something to people. That's my thought when I write. Let me write something that's going to just mean something for as long as there are people. If I can possibly do it, that's what I want to do.
When we started writing it, it was like a contemporary pop with a little R&B influence, you know?
Yeah, it was.
Like all the other stuff we've been working on, you know, very traditional and fresh at the same time, but nothing in the world of country, I would think.
No question, and I love the final arrangement that you did on it, man. We've written some really good songs together,
yeah.
Man.
We got right, another baby. One coming,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, baby. All right. Yeah. Yes,
well,
yeah.
Thank you, brother. Thank you.
Thank you, man.
We got a new song out.
Called I Lied.